The breaking news we told you about at the top of the newscast in Fulton County, where a 14-year-old has been shot and the gunman is on the run. Let's get right out to News Edge reporter Denise Dillon, who's on the scene now. Denise, what are police investigators telling you?
Well, investigators are trying to determine what exactly happened here on Topaz Trail. You can see the investigators behind me right here, and police have this cul-de-sac taped off. Now, here's what we do know for certain. A 14-year-old girl took a bullet to the back. Police say it possibly could have been from a drive-by shooting. That's what they're trying to determine right now. There are a number of evidence markers in the yard in front of this home, as well as some in the road here in the cul-de-sac. We don't know how many people were at this house at the time of the shooting, and police have not said anything about who may have fired those shots. They may be out here for quite some time. We do know for certain that the girl was rushed to the hospital, and police say she will be okay. Reporting live in Fulton County, Denise Dillon, Fox 5 News.
All right, Denise, thanks for the latest from there.